It was all a dream on the scene, making memes.
Then I came along and changed everything.
From ciphers to diapers.
Green jiggly things.
But the grind don't stop.
We just got a bigger team.
Hard to wait to the top.
Mom, what does that mean?
The time is now or never. We are dream team.
I was gonna get paid for this.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Lyric Kane, aka Nini, aka whatever it is that you want to call me. Back with yet another reaction video. As requested in the comment section underneath one of my other videos, today I have the pleasure of reacting to Twiztid Buckets of Blood. You already know the original video link will be in the description box down below, as well as all of my social media links. Please make sure that you follow us on Instagram and Facebook. That's going to be Best Friends Since Birth. Also, check out my music page on Instagram, Lyric Kane Official. Also, in the description box down below, you'll be able to find my other YouTube channel. Please make sure that you head over there and check out my music. If you like what you hear, go ahead and give the video a thumbs up. Subscribe, turn on notifications so that you don't miss out on all of my latest music videos, original songs, cover songs, remixes, challenges, and live performances. Oops. I've already jotted the name down on my note sheet, adjusted the sound. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna get right into it.
As the gruesome memories flooded back into his head.
I mean, what was left wasn't even a body. It was the blow caught her across the neck and face, opening the blood of the veins.
Exactly the song is about, other than buckets of blood. Less peace in the street. They jump and rope with his intestines.
Yeah.
to be continued? Do we want it to be continued? So that right there was interesting. Crazy visuals, whole lot of blood, called bucket of blood, so obviously. I couldn't actually make out exactly what was being said and to even get to what the song was about. I mean, other than buckets of blood. I'm going to attempt to look up the lyrics really quick. And I must say, although I'm not sure if I'm becoming immune to it, or if this one just wasn't as bad as the last one that I've seen. But this one was it's pretty gory, but it wasn't as bad. So I don't know. I think I'm starting to become immune to it. Some stuff just still gets me, guys. So bear with me. All right, it says, bloody funny laughing like an old man. Only lovely amongst ruins and wastelands. Visions of hell, schizo, platter rampage. With a staff with wizard of old days. Blood and thorns, pray for a quick death. The sick world reborn and left in front of your doorsteps. Kill the killer, retribution. Climb aboard, see what fate's hand has in store for your brutal massacre. Bitch, I'll sign your death note as the wicked man, Fear Mike. Fear make a bargain for your soul in a portrait of a serial killer living the debt. Tired of muffled many screams of anguish within his head. And the chorus is, in the body inside, I'm bleeding through every cut. How many buckets of blood? How many buckets of blood? In the blood inside, I'm bleeding through every cut. How many buckets of blood? More blood, more death, less peace in the streets. What they scream as they hover over me in my dreams. I don't get it. You guys, get in the comment section down below and educate your girl. What exactly was this song about? Because I'm confused. I mean, other than the obvious of buckets of blood. But who exactly are they talking about? And where do they get in this bucket of blood from? What do you mean by the cuts that bleeds on the insides of him and things like that? And the fact where he said they scream as they hover. Who are they? Who's screaming? Who's hovering? Go ahead and give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, turn on notifications, and until next time, guys, peace out, and I'm out of here.